Welcome everyone. In today's session, we will learn about a path goal theory. Now, what is the path goal theory? It is the part of different leadership theories provided by organizational behavior. Now, this path goal theory is the subordinate of the contingency theory. Now, let me explain you what is the part of path goal theory. This theory was developed by Mr. Robert House. In this theory, the leader's job is to assess the followers in attaining their goals. So, as this theory's name states, that leader is targeted to the goal only and he provides a necessary direction to achieve that goal. So, leader's target is to achieve the goal and he will provide a necessary direction to the team to support and ensure the goals are compatible and they can reach to them. So, this is all about the path goal theory. In next, what they are trying to say, the term path goal is derived from the belief that effective leaders clearly find the paths to help their followers get them where they want to go. So the leader's duty is also that to direct the their team members to reach there. Okay, and this theory process is in the two different conditions classes, situational and contingency. The situational means that according to that situation, it will try to snatch it up the conditions, and the contingency means that according to variable possible scenarios, he will take the decision. Let's see what's next in the path goal theory. He has defined four different type of leaders. Okay, one first leader is a directing type of leader. It means that he gives a direction. He expects something from the team members and gives a deadline. That kind of leader is known as a directive leader. Second leader is known as a supportive leader. He is very friendly, shows the concern and needs the follower. I mean that he asks before taking any decision. That is called a supportive leader. Participative leader, he consults with the follower and uses the suggestion before making a decision. So before giving a deadline, he asks everybody that what should be done. So that kind of leader is called participative. And the next one is the achievement oriented leader, who sets the challenge, the goals, and expects the follower to perform that highest level. So he gives a target and pushes the team to do it, just like in military, like that they are ordering, then they need to follow. Okay, so this is the graphical representation. All kind of behavior leaders are shown here. Let's say the directive leader, and here will be environmental. So directive leader will perform different in environmental and different subordinate and will reach to the another condition. There are many number of combinations you can do here and it can lead you to different kind of combinations and results. So this is the beautifulness of the path goal theory, that it will give you lots of options, lots of opportunities to think into different directions. So this is all about an essence of the path goal theory. In next session, we will see something new about some other topic. Till that, goodbye.